Nobody likes you. Why am I even alive? Mom, why does nobody like me?
Honey, don't say that. You're smart, you're beautiful, and I love you, and you will never be alone.
I don't know. It's a bad day, I guess.
Cheer up. It's simple. Come out, hang out with us later when you're not being down about your issues or whatever.
No, I want to hear. Tell us about your day.
Oh, there's our street. I don't want to hear this anyway. Let's go.
Nick, I have no friends at lunch. I really don't know how much longer I can do this. I just don't fit anywhere.
I'm so sorry. I can't see why nobody would want to sit with you. You're amazing. They need to at least give you a chance and then they'll realize that.
You're one of the only people I trust. Thank you for that.
See, the problem is you really need to change your image.
What are you talking about?
If you would just cheer up, stop acting like a sad suck, and clean yourself up, you might actually have some potential. And the fact that you look anorexic doesn't help that much.
What are you even talking about? I'm not that skinny. Why would you even say that?
Are you kidding me? I'm saying it wouldn't hurt to eat a little more. Guys like girls that look like they actually eat.
Maybe that's why Nick left you in the first place. And he sure was tired of dealing with you. He seemed to have made that very clear. You never really deserved him.
Well, look who it is!
My best friend for 5 years.
Why are you doing this to me? I thought we were friends.
Fine. Why did you just kill yourself already? I mean, all the other depressed kids did. You should too.
I just really hope that there's someone out there that will be my friend.